A nice cup of tea. A moment of tenderness with our loved ones. A beautiful sunset seen from our balcony. When we don't feel satisfied with life, it is natural to focus on what we lack and take the things that we do have for granted. That is a missed opportunity. Many studies have shown that gratitude is one of the keys to living a happy and fulfilled life. So how can we develop our gratitude practices, and what benefits are there to being grateful? Gratitude is the affirmation of the goodness, gifts, and benefits we receive, and recognizing that the source of that goodness is outside of ourselves. One of the leading researchers on gratitude is Robert Emmons. According to him, we can develop our gratitude by keeping a gratitude journal of 3 to 5 things you are grateful for. Remembering the bad. To be grateful in the now, it helps to remember hardship you have overcome. Asking yourself 3 questions. What have I received? What have I given? And what troubles and difficulty have I caused? Learning prayers of gratitude or looking for secular alternatives. Coming to your senses, appreciate everything you can see, smell, taste, and hear. Watching your language, use words like blessing, fortune, or abundance. Focus in your speech on others instead of yourself. Going through the motions, performing grateful actions will make you more grateful, so smile, say thank you, and write letters of gratitude. The benefits of gratitude practices are physical in having a stronger immune system, lower blood pressure, and better sleep. Psychological in higher levels of positivity, alertness, joy, and pleasure. And social in being more helpful, generous, compassionate, and forgiving. Developing and maintaining gratitude practices radically transforms your outlook and experience of life. Practice gratitude on a regular basis and start reaping those benefits yourself.